cut out by the defender.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
To put them in front. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Pablo Sarabia. Chong, and working on his birthday, playing for his team.
He's had a go here.
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Wage. Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Well, it is an occupational hazard, particularly for defenders. The first-choice centre-back is suspended today.
Yeah, he makes his fair share of tackles, and this new boy coming in, he'll have to do the same. He'll have to be dominant and confident.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Cleared away, well away from goal. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. That's a good spot by the defender. Oh, time to get the cross now. Good defensive clearance there. This is a team on top of its game. It's certainly been reflected in the results, and it's a run of victories, a massive run of victories, that they want to extend today.
Well, you look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them. They look formidable.
That's really well done. Good defending. Sancho. Wage. Here's Andreas Pereira. Chong. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Chong. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Sarabia. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Can really get at the opposition here. Setting up to shoot and getting encouragement from the crowd to do so. Here's Casey. Wage. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Chong. Shaw. It's Pereira. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Shaw. Some options now for the pass. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
And they've got it away from the danger. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Pablo Sarabia. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. In behind the defenders. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. That's half time at 1-0. Well, they played well. They've got this knack of dealing with the pressures of away games, haven't they? And they lead again at half time.
Well, they've got real pace on the break, haven't they, this team? And they've also got some good defenders, and that's why they have got this record.
...45 minutes still to go, second half underway. It's Pereira. Chong. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Real opening now, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Tackle here. Arsenal about to make a change. Tight scenario here on the ball. It's Pereira. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It's one back. Chong. Sancho. Real individual inspiration here.
Pass threaded through.
It's a good cross.
A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Oh, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Let's see the replay now. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Chambers. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Here's Andreas Pereira. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It should be!
Arsenal looking a bit like headless chickens. The fact.
Oh, they've got out of jail there!
Well, he's cleared the danger. Here's Andreas Pereira. Chong. Gets his cross in. Good block, but a poor cross. Now they're pressing in at him. Wage.
Guiding it through. He's through here. To the rescue, and how!
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And that will be a throw. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs, he doesn't miss much, this lad.
Throw in to come. Wage. Chong. It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now. It has been very one-sided. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Good defensive clearance there.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. In goes the corner.
The shot's on!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Oh, those fans can't.
An incisive pass. And this is a goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
It's just consolation for the Gunners, for Arsenal.
Well, a manager never likes to see his players give up, and to be fair, they haven't there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? ...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so. For the next game as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Pablo Sarabi. Three blows for one last time. Three more points still on top of the table in the middle of the season here.
Yeah, and the only way is up for this team. Look at the lads on the pitch, look at the manager on the sideline. He's really optimistic.
Well, they have been very good on the road. They've been very good away from home again today.
Yeah, some really good counter-attacking football we saw out there, and deserved winners.
For him now out on the wing
to put them in front right from the kickoff. They look like scoring. They have now
sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Real opening now, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Pass threaded through.
It's a good cross.
A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Like that. At least The job is partially done through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Good evening to you. I must tell you, this is a city I always look forward to travelling to on football commentary business, Naples. My name is Derek Ray, joined for commentary tonight by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. With the visitors already qualified for the knockout stages, I'm pretty sure they'll want to come into the Lions' Den and pinch top spot. Let's see how it goes, Derek. I'm looking forward to it. I'm pretty sure you are too.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. The Napoli starting 11. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
This is what they'll be up against today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Callejon. And here is Alan. Callejon now. Thunder's clear. Well, we referenced... Oh, that's an interesting pass. Nketiah. Now, what can he do here? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Given away by Napoli. Is he going to punish them here? Can he give them the lead? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done. Hit the target, tick, power, tick, goal, tick.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Lee. Nil then. And now Kenny Tetter. Callejon here. It's with Alan. Now let's see what they can do here. And there's the feed into the box. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, great read there to intercept. Fabian. He's using his strength to good effect. Carrying a genuine threat here. Taking care of business defensively here. And Nketiah has it. Will there be a tangible end product? In possession, Belotti. Belotti. And with Insigne, space and time for the cross. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Can they hit on the break? Not quite the counter-attack that they had. And playing it through the defence. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the attackers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
It's going their way, 2-0. Jonathan Tah has it. Luka Jovic. Well, he's given us away. Sancho now. Fabian. Nothing wrong with that idea. Belotti. And delivered towards the back post. And in it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about the ball in the box. It's a brilliant effort, and it's a great goal to boot.
A bit more analysis as regards the goal. Well, 2-1 it is here. Luis Araujo. Velotti. And Jovic now. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. Alan. Well, let's see, does he mean business? The cross is on. Corner kick forthcoming. And that's a deep corner. And he's clear his lines. Callejon. Delivered by Callejon. Well, thumped clear. Pereira. Luka Jovic. Lorenzo Insigne. Now, what can he do here? Given away by Napoli. Given away. Nketiah. Fabian, given away by Napoli. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Well, a pleasant situation to be in before a ball was kicked at anger. They knew they'd be taking part in the knockout stages. But if it stays like this, Lee, they'll be going through as winners of the section.
Yeah, that's the bonus. They've played some great football so far, haven't they? They've been really good tactically. A real team, which is sometimes you can say that's not always the case. But they've been really good so far.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Luis Araujo. Pereira, Jadon Sancho, and Kessié. Lorenzo Insigne giving the ball to the opposition that time. Teammates could potentially join in. And the defender takes care of business. Whatever way you slice it, a good night's work for this fellow so far. Lee?
Well, Derek, he's had a stormer, hasn't he? Scored a goal. He's certainly troubled all the defenders around there as well. I think there's more to come in the second half.
Given away. Will there be a tangible end product? And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Is he going to punish them here? He's taken on his opponents here. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And Kessié has it. Sancho. And it might be. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Options around him. And here's Alan. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. And here is Alan. Pereira. Sancho now. Do they mean business on this occasion? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Sancho now. Well, let's see, does he? He's in with a chance. Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Torgan Hazard. Torgan Hazard. Others in the vicinity. Delivered into the area here. And a headed goal it is! Right on cue!
We're going to see that again, and let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant. Good power on it. And then watch this headed goal.
The goal again, albeit from a different angle. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Pereira, Jadon Sancho. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Now, what could he do here? And Jadon Sancho might still be able to do a bit of damage. Gene, Tete, and Diawara has it, and Jovic now on the ball. Torgan Hazard, Velotti, Fabian. Well, can he make this move count? Hazard crossing possibilities. Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. Tete, Luka Jovic, Diawara. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And he's fired over the corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. And 5 minutes to go. An awful lot of green space to run into. Will there be a tangible end product? Carrying a genuine threat here. Lorenzo Insigne. Velotti. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Will he play it in? Cutting the ball back. When you hold the narrow advantage, you need your goalkeeper to come up with big saves like that.
Well, that's why goalkeepers are special. They do special things.
And they are on the move again. Is he going to punish them here? Wonderful block. And in it goes!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Jonathan Tah has it. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well, job done. They set out, I'm sure, to finish top of the group. They've done that. Now they can sit back and just wait to see who they get in the knockout stages. Well done indeed.
Is he going to punish them here? Can he give them the lead? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done.
Not quite the counter-attack that they had it. And playing it through the defence.
A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill.
Belotti. And delivered towards the back post. And in it goes! A perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about...
Sancho. And it might be. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Others in the vicinity. Delivered into the area here. And a headed goal it is. Right on cue. Is he going to punish them here? Wonderful block. And in it goes.
You should see me.